نستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا من يهديه الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أيها المسلمون I recall upon the respectable Muslims. Ittaqullah ta'ala haqqa taqwa. Nafia the Almighty Allah. The right way of freedom. Fa inna man ittaqallaha waqa. Anybody we fear Allah. Surely the Almighty Allah the protector. Ibad Allah. I recall upon the servants of Allah. Laqad rafa'a Allahu sha'na al-mar'a. Wa a'la makanataha. The Almighty Allah. He don't raise the status of the woman them. Inside Islam, the Almighty Allah, He don't give the woman them high respect, He don't give them high place. Faja'alaha umman. The Almighty Allah make the woman as the mama, laha haqqul birri wal ihsan. And as a mother, He gets the right of goodness and honor and respect. Wazawjatan, the Almighty Allah, He make the woman as the wife, laha haqqul mu'asharati wal mu'amalati bil ma'ruf. The Almighty Allah hear the right for live utam in a very good way, in a very easy and fine way. Wabintan, the Almighty Allah he make the woman the sister. Yajibu tarbiyatuha wa ri'ayatuha. He compels her for take care of her and for protect her. Wabintan, the Almighty Allah make the woman the girl begin. Yajibu tarbiyatuha. He compels her for take care of her wa ri'ayatuha. And for protector. Wa ukhtan, Allah make the woman the sister. Yajibu ikramuha wal ghayratu alayha. He compels thee for be kind to them and for make you jealous. Let man no can play utam the wrong way. Wa khalatan, the Almighty Allah make the woman the auntie. Yuhsinu ilayha wa yuhsanu ilayha wa tukram. This woman as auntie, for be kind to them. And we for always show honor to them. All of them things and respect for the Muslim woman. Ayyuha al-Muslim woman. I recall upon many respectable Muslims. كانت المرأة في الجاهلية مظلومة مهانة. The woman in the days of Jahiliyyah, before Islam became, now somebody were all getting the done wrong. They offend them, they molest them. مظلومة الحقوق. The rights they always supposed to forget, they take in hand. فَقَدْ كَانَ الرَّجُلُ يَنْظُرُ إِلَيْهَا كَأَيِّ مَتَاعٍ. The man, if they look at the woman, like any trade goods, like any business, إِنِشْتَهَا إِسْتَمْتَعَ بِهِ. If he need her, he enjoy with her. وَإِنْ إِسْتَغْنَ عَنْ رَبْنَا. If he don't love with her, he to wear. فَلَمَّا جَاءَ الْإِسْلَامِ. When Islam come, كَرَّمَهَا. He can respect, he can honor the woman. ورفع الظلم عنها. Islam can pull the injustice and the offend when they offend the woman. ورعى حقوقها كاملة. Islam it take care of the complete right when the woman get. ووضعها في مكانة طبيعي لاحق بها. Islam puts the woman in the natural place where fit her. بين النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم منزلة المرأة في المجتمع. The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام he don't explain the position of the woman in the society. فقال إنما النساء شقائق الرجال. He said the woman them not partners them not like the man them. رواه أحمد وأبو داود. وإن أعظم تكريم للمرأة. The greatest respect where Islam give to the woman. تبناه الإسلام وشرعه. The way Islam, he don't plant, he don't lay the foundation there for the Muslim woman or for
for the woman generally, siyanatuha min kulli ma yudannisu irdaha. Islam don't protect the woman from anything where they can dirty the woman in honor and in respect. Wa yaqda'u fi sharafiha. Anything where they can disdain to the woman in honor and respect, Islam don't block them. Oh, you love me through sum'ataha. Anything where they can pollute the woman in name, in respect. Aw yaj'alaha matma'an lirijal. Anything where they make the woman, something where it is said, now in the man they always, then they offer satisfaction for that freeway. Islam don't pull and fail, not a woman for day. Aw sil'ata rakhisatan tumtahan. Or, for let the woman will be cheap commodity, cheap property, where if you say any kind of person can just come and buy her, let that take care and go. Islam don't protect the woman from that. These are one of the ways then where Islam they show honor and respect to the woman. لِذَلِكَ. Because of this, فَرَضَ عَلَيْهَا الْحِجَابِ. Islam, he don't prescribe hijab for the woman. مَادِيًا. In terms of material, Islam don't prescribe the hijab for the woman. بِسَطْرِ الْمَرْأَةِ جَسَدَهَا. So that the woman, he will cover in body and أَعْيُنِ الرِّجَالِ. From the eyes of the man then. أَوْ حِجَابًا مَعْنَوِيًا. Islam, he don't make the hijab not only for material ones, but also spiritually. Islam don't give the Muslim woman the hijab بِمَنْعِهَا مِنَ الْإِخْتِلَاطِ بِالرِّجَالِ. For block them, for prevent them. Let it not just mix freely with them and them. أَوْ خُضُوعِهَا بِالْقَوْلِ لَهُمْ. Or let it not roll in voice. It will make the voice so sweet for extra man them. وَنَحْوِ ذَلِكَ. Or that kind of things they did, مِمَّا يَجَعَلُهَا فِي سِتْرِ مِنْهَا وَكَرَامَةِ اللَّهَ. Then thing the way they protect the Muslim woman in honor and in respect. Islam don't provide the hijab for them so that they will maintain the Muslim woman in respect. The respectable people here. We will talk about hijab this time inside Sha'ban, because now one of the ways them were very necessary and important for that we prepare for the Ramadan. We don't see we community in naked. We don't see we country in naked. And the Muslim woman there, they're supposed for Tina, then they play a role. One of the ways that we're supposed for prepare for the Ramadan, let them make sure see we get society. Let me get a community where well dressed. A community with hijab. A community with respectable woman there. A community with respectable dressing. Al hijab, who are libas shari'i. Let me also say the hijab, na in the Islamic dress, alladhi tasturu bihi al-mar'atu al-muslimatu nafsaha, where the Muslim woman they use for make a cover himself, liyamna al-rijal al-ajanib min ru'yat shay'in min badaniha, for block the extra man them, for see anything na imori, wa yakunu istitaruha bil libas wal buyut wal akhlaq. And let the woman know say, when they say if I take proper hijab, it not only mean the dressing, but the dressing, now one of the hijab. For staying in house, now another hijab. Good character, now another hijab for the Muslim woman. فَالْهِجَابُ مَنْهَجٌ شَامِلٌ لِحَيَاتِ الْمُسْلِمَةِ. Let the Muslim woman know, say, the hijab, now a complete way of life for the Muslim woman. يَحْكُمُ كُلَّ أَفْعَالِهَا وَتَصَرُّفَاتِهَا حَتَّى فِي كَلَامِهَا وَحَرَكَاتِهَا. Let the Muslim woman know say that hijab way they take so. Now in the Georgia, now in the arrange but in talk them the way of doing things, because he remember now. Before ever you say anything, before ever in the worker, any kind of worker, you go to think say, are they inside the dressing? Are they inside the honor where the Almighty Allah don't give me? Therefore, Allah maintain the respect. لِذَلِكَ فَالْهِجَابُ لَهُ سُوَرُ مُتَنَوِّعًا. Let me all know, say the hijab, it gets different forms. Minha, among the things that when they call hijab, إِحْتِجَابُ الْمَرْأَةِ بِقَرَارِهَا فِي بَيْتِهَا. The woman for take the hijab for stay not in house. The Almighty Allah say, وَقَرْنَ فِي بُيُوتِكُنْ. Say, una the woman them, una stay, na una homes them, wala tabarrajna tabarruj al-jahiliyyati al-ula. Law una not display una beauty, like how the people of jahiliyyah, them they do. Wa qararu al-mar'ati fi baytiha, khayrun laha, min khurujiha li ghayri haja. For make the woman stay na in house, na in fine for them, than for come out, where it not necessary. another hijab for the Muslim woman, natardiyatul marati jasadaha anil ajanib. For make the woman cover in body from strange and extra man them. The Almighty Allah said, wal yadribna bi khumurihinna ala juyubihin. He said, let the woman them, they cover the shima. That's when they cover at the end. Let them cover and take and write down. Wala yubdina zinatahun. And let them not expose the zina. Let them not expose them dressing them out to the man them. Let them not expose the areas them where they're supposed to keep. Let them not expose them to the man them. فَإِذَا خَرَجَتْ مِنْ بَيْتِهَا لِحَاجَةٍ كَانَتْ فِي غَيَةِ الْإِحْتِشَامِ وَالْحَيَاءِ. That means if the woman don't dress properly, he come out by the house for some thing necessary, he go there in modest dress, then he will come out by the house with shameless. ثالثاً أن تسطر صوتها أن يكون فيه رقة ولين عند مخاطبة الرجال الأجانب. The other hijab, when the Muslim woman supposed to forget, in voice. Let it control in voice. Let it not roll in voice. Let it not make in voice so sweet for extra person. Let it not do that at all. The Almighty Allah said, فَلَا تَخْدَعْنَا بِالْقَوْلِ. Let the woman not only roll in voice, the Lord make her sweet for an extra person. لِفَيَطْمَعَ الَّذِي فِي قَلْبِهِ مَرَضٌ. That time that person will get that sickness of bamboo, let his sickness not go grab. رَابِعًا. Another way, where the woman for protect, for take the hijab, and tastura. Kulla harakatin minha, tuthiru shahwata rijal. Let the woman comport and control itself. Any movement, where they provoke the feelings of man them, let it try for control itself. Let it know the dress then can wear them there. Let it know the move then can movement them there. Now make the Almighty Allah say, wala yadribna bi arjulihinna liyu'lama ma yukhfina min zinatihin. The only woman they walk her, let it not go to strike your foot on the ground so that it will expose certain areas and it will shake itself in a way that it will move other people them way that way they not correct and it will also expose the areas them way it's supposed to keep. Barakallahu li wa lakum fil Qur'an al-Azim. الحمد لله على إحسانه وشكر الله على توفيقه وامتنانه أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له تعظيم لسانه وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله داعي إلى رضوانه وفرز الله سبحانه وتعالى وبرف لقربه محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم أيتها المسلمات أليكم أقومنا برسبكتب المسلم ومن الهكاء امتثال وانقياد لأمر الله ورسوله لأن المسلم ومن أويسي فتكم بهجاب partake of the Islamic dress. Now one of the ways they forgo are going to according to what Allah say and what the Prophet say. One clear. And another way for submit and surrender yourself to the Almighty Allah in laws. Al-hijab. Let the Muslim woman know say the hijab, taharatun liqulubil mu'minin wal mu'minat. Now one of the things they really clean the heart of the believers, the man and woman them. Al-hijab. The Muslim woman let you know say the hijab, taqwiyatu hayatil mar'a. Now one of the things that really strengthen the shameless of the woman, wa alamatu ala dhali, and a sign for sure say this woman he get shame. Al-hijab, you have to ala karamatil mar'a. The hijab, now one of the things that really maintain and it protect the Muslim woman in respect. Wa yasunuha min al-nadharatil waqiha. It also protect her from them cheap looks them. When they take off the proper dress, it will protect them from that. Wal kalimatil qabiha. And it will protect the Muslim woman from them bad talk the way they talk to her in the street. Wa yaksibuha al-taqdeer wal-ihtiram. This they bring for an honor and respect. Al-hijab satun limafatin al-mar'ati wa jamaliha. Now one of the things them, where they cover their areas, the way it be said, if they show out, it will provoke people they feel in the street. Then the other thing they say, it will cover the beauty of the Muslim woman. Let not expose them to the wrong people. Let the woman not expose himself to other people away, not to the right people. This alone is enough for make it be honor. Let it be respect for the Muslim woman. Islam. The Muslim woman is an Islam. Not a cheap commodity, not a cheap property where they sell in the street. Yet a matter will be her full ahad, where anybody they can enjoy. The Muslim woman not to so. Therefore, one for advice, one for beg, one for call. The Muslim sisters and the Muslim woman, let them know say, then get a very big role for play. Let them know say, One of the ways that for prepare for ready for the Ramadan, now for do it in the Almighty Allah wants. Take off the proper dressing, cover yourself, not expose your nakedness, the shallow thing that they pass around. Do it for the Almighty Allah is sake. Now true say, other people that can cover, then they make mistakes. No look at the one where they cover when they make mistakes. Look at the one where they cover when they try. The one where they cover when they make effort. Now they want to for look, let you push for go before. Now look at the possible cover. I say even now they say, they can cover today, but if for done. So they are for myself not the cover. Now look at that person there. Look the one command you for make you cover when the Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Look the one command you for make you cover when the Prophet of Islam alayhi salatu wa salam. Look at the respect when the Almighty Allah give for make you cover. Let you maintain that. Take proper dressing. The respectable sister, take proper dressing. Some people, they come right inside the mosque, among the women, they know still the dress proper dress. If they can't pray, you don't get prayer. Allahu Akbar. If they can't pray, you don't get prayer. Because, for make you take up the proper dressing, now one of the conditions of prayer. And now one of the conditions will they make the prayer incorrect. So how you can pray? With short sleeve. How you can pray? With the skirt they up, the foot all exposed now. How you can pray? You get them open close, then close the way. Sometimes they get openings. It will show boku areas them out. How you can pray? With tight dressing. How you can pray? With light dressing. How you can pray? With transparent clothes, so it is said, then they see through. How you wear all the things in there? How you can pray? You can catch at the cafe, then how they dress, you come to the mosque, you can't pray so. You are a Muslim woman. When they call you Muslim woman, it means you are the most respectable woman. It means you are the woman who gets training. It means you are the woman who gets shame. It means you are the woman of modesty. You are an example. You are a symbol. Then above all, you need one for obey the Almighty Allah and for go according to the teachings of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. We live inside the month of Sha'ban. You are the respectable woman. Not lose this chance. Not lose this opportunity. We don't know if Ramadan will meet you. When the Ramadan therefore come, we don't know if another one there for me to eat. Let us make us prepare now for do the things away correct and avoid the things away wrong so that we will get the pleasure of Allah. Let Allah will forgive we. Sorry for we. This world say of Al-Qiyamah. Allahumma aiz al-Islam wal-Muslimin. Allahumma aiz al-Islam wal-Muslimin. Allahumma aiz al-Islam wal-Muslimin. Wa adil al-Shirka wal-Mushrikin wa dhammir a'da al-Din. Allahumma ansur al-Muslimin fi kulli makan. Allahumma ansur al-Muslimin fi kulli makan. اللهم أدعم داعي المسلمين اللهم اشف مرضى المسلمين اللهم ارحم موتاهم اللهم فك أسر المسلمين يا رب العالمين اللهم اخذل أعداء الدين اللهم آمنا في أوطاننا اللهم آمنا في أوطاننا وأصلح حكامنا ورؤساءنا برحمتك يا رب العالمين اللهم اغفر للمسلمين والمسلمات وألف بين قلوبهم واجمع على الحق كلمتهم يا رب العالمين ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين ربنا اغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا